welcome to Super Style. This is Prachi and today's video is a very very special video. Today I'm going to talk about how to look better, how to feel more confident in your own skin, like literally without any makeup. So in this video, I'll cover the 5 most important aspects of why people even wear makeup, including spots and scars, hyperpigmentation, dullness and acne. So I'll share with you some very quick hacks that you can use on a day-to-day basis. And for DIYs, I'll share all the links in the description box below because obviously we don't want this video to get too long. Talk about are spots and scars on the skin, because those are usually the toughest to get rid of. Overall guys, coconut oil, sandalwood oil, these two are very very good things if you have a lot of spots and scars on your skin. So if you have dry skin, you can actually use this every single day as a moisturizer. Apart from that, sugar and cinnamon are also extremely good ingredients as long as you're not allergic to them. So feel free to add some sugar or cinnamon every single day to your face wash, to your regular face mask or even your face scrub. Using them on a regular basis can definitely lighten your scars and help you get rid of those spots. However, if your scars and spots are extremely deep, for instance, if you have like chickenpox scars, there are DIY link in the description box below that you can check out. So the first thing I'm going to have to say here guys is that if your skin is extremely dull, you have to start taking care of your food. Ask your doctor about things like Safi, about neem pills. These things again don't suit everybody, but if they suit you, believe me, nothing like it. Also talking about food, you might want to reduce your oil intake and start having more fresh fruits and boiled vegetables. Apart from that, make sure to keep your skin clean at all times. Keep it hydrated. For this, you can use aloe vera gel and to add a soft natural glow to your skin, you can also use a rose glow serum. Again, for the rose glow serum guys, I already have a DIY on my channel, so I'll just put a link down in the description box below for you to check out. And now moving to hyperpigmentation. Now the 3 most amazing ingredients in your kitchen for hyperpigmentation would be lemon, potato and tomato. These are all very strong bleaching agents. They are affordable, easily available, so definitely worth using. Acne guys is that it can happen for a lot of reasons, and obviously for each type of acne there's a specific solution. However, in general, one of the best things you can do with acne is to just dry them up, and for this I love using sandalwood powder or multani mitti. Things like neem, turmeric and tea tree oil are also usually quite beneficial when you're having acne. Once again, I share a couple of DIY links in the description box below. There's a good chance that they may work out for you. However, if none of these actually work for you, I would very highly recommend that you go and check with your doctor to just make sure that you don't have any medical concerns. So guys, these are a few tips that I wanted to share in today's video. Before ending, just one thing I want to mention guys is that cleaning, toning, moisturizing, hydrating your skin, these are usually the most important things. And also, by the way, wearing sunscreen. Sunscreen is also again so so important. So as long as you're maintaining a healthy, clean skin, a few problems here and there once in a while is just normal. If you don't have perfect skin, really there's nothing to worry about. Always remember that accepting yourself the way you are will not only make life easier but can go a long way in shaping a beautiful personality. So guys, with that I'm gonna end today's video. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to this channel, follow me on my social media for more, and share your comments if you have tried any of these things or if you have any hacks of your own to share. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye. Down in the description. Hey guys, it's Prachi. These are all very strong bleaching agents. These are all